I really, really like him. Then to see you walk away, see you walk away
from me. Are you starting to get a wee bit nervous now?
You get the butterflies?
Yeah.
Wish them luck, everyone.
Good luck. Good luck.
Hi.
Hi.
And what's your name?
I'm James Hughes.
How old are you, James?
I'm 17.
Where are you from?
I'm from Shots.
Shots? I've never heard of Shots. It's a great name.
It's really small. I'm James Hughes, I'm 17, and I'm from Shots, which is a small place just outside Glasgow. I started singing when I was 11. Started in school shows, and I love it. It's great. I've pretty much got my whole family with me today.
Everyone from Shots here?
Half the community.
Half the community?
My dad's one of my biggest fans. He's always there supporting me.
You want a chance at it? You just go for it.
I just love them to bits. I've always wanted to come on to the X Factor. I'm quite nervous about the audition room.
You can do it.
Yeah. I will do it.
You're going to do it.
I'm going to. Yeah. When I walk into that room today, I'm going to just give it everything I've got.
And what do your parents say about you auditioning for this show?
They're my biggest supporters. They're just rooting for me to go and just...
OK. Yeah. Good luck.
Thank you. Something told me it was over
when I saw you and her talking. Come on, a wee man. Louis, like him.
Something deep down in my soul said, cry, boy. When I saw you and her. And baby, I would rather be blind, boy.
I really, really like him.
Than to see you walk away, see you walk away from me. And baby, 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 I would rather be blind. Yeah. Ooh, yeah.
Was that you really singing?
Yeah, that was me.
You walk in and you can hardly talk. And then this thing comes out of you.
Yes! It's like a soul woman lives inside of you.
You're a baby diva already.
Look, I think you need a little bit of work, but I think what you just did there at your age was incredible.
Oh, sweet pea.
Right, let's get to the important part. Louis.
James, absolutely yes.
You've got a yes from me.
This is why I love my job. Now you have three yeses.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Yes.
Wow.
Love him.
Yeah.
You were like a different person. I just, by the time I left you at the door, came back and started singing, I was like, what have they done to me? You guys in Scotland are delivering for us today. Yeah.